Hi everyone, Yvonne Heath here with Love Your Life to Death. A couple years ago, I was visiting these four fabulous ladies in Clarence, New York. We have, who do we have here?
Elise.
Gia.
Vivi.
Brielle. And Brielle. And we talked about the fact that we can all just show up, and these ladies really understood. So I asked them if they, in the last couple years, if there was a time that they remember they just showed up. And this is what they shared. Elise, what did you tell us?
I hugged Mom when Papa died.
You hugged your mommy when Papa died, and that is one of the most amazing ways to just show up. Thank you for that. Miss Giovanna.
I FaceTimed Daddy when he was away.
So you FaceTime your dad when he's away because he was traveling and he's probably lonely, as if he doesn't miss you. So FaceTiming is a wonderful way to just show up. Thank you for doing that. And Miss Viv, right here.
I gave the guinea pigs food and love.
You really know how to just show up for animals. You gave them food and love, and you do that a lot. Stop. With all animals and people, too. So thank you for that. And who do we have here? Miss Brielle Macy. How did you just show up?
I became friends with Ella when she was new at school.
You became friends with a girl who was new at your school who was probably a little nervous and stuff, and now she became your BFF, didn't she?
Sure.
So you really just showed up for her. So these are four ladies who really know how to just show up, and I love them so much. They have just shown up for me many times. So ladies, when we have to tell people, when you don't know what to do, you don't know what to say, what's the answer?
Just show up.
Just show up. Thanks, ladies. Bye for now.